assume that we're hateful don't understand that hate and anger are two completely separate energies. They might have a similar emotional charge to them, but anger is such a much more constructive.